In a Facebook post Wednesday, former Hamilton County Juvenile Court Judge Tracie Hunter said bluntly, "I am going to jail." Those words came after federal judge Timothy Black ruled Hunter received a fair trial in 2014. That's when a jury in Norbert Nadel's courtroom found Hunter guilty of illegally helping her brother keep his job.
She was a public official who violated a public trust.
Nadel sentenced Hunter to 6 months in jail,
which I feel is was appropriate considering she was a public official.
After her appeals to the state Supreme Court were denied, Hunter filed a motion in federal court claiming her right to due process was violated. That was 3 years ago. Nadel can't understand why it took Black so long to agree Hunter got a fair trial.
Anytime that justice is delayed, it doesn't help either side. It doesn't help the state of Ohio, and in this case, it doesn't help Judge Hunter because people don't know where they stand.
Hunter's supporters say this is a political witch hunt. I stopped by the church she pastors in Westwood today. While Hunter declined to speak, Reverend Damon Lynch III weighed in, saying the last few years have taken a toll.
It's been hard. She's a pastor of a local church. She has a great faith, but everybody's faith gets shaken. She's suffered that pain. She's lost her judge seat. What's to be gained by putting Tracie Hunter in jail? Nothing at all. I think the best thing now is just dismiss this case and let's move forward.
Now, since Norbert Nadel has retired from the bench, the case is now before Hamilton County Judge Patrick Dinkelocker. Nadel believes Dinkelocker will agree to impose the same 6-month sentence during a hearing in July. Todd Dykes, WLWT News 5.